I may not be new to the dance floor, but this show has made me step out of my comfort zone.
I just thought of Jason Derulo, who is an amazing dancer.
It's going to be great. Figure out who you are.
It helps that no one knows who I am, especially the judges. But I can't wait for my family to find out.
You know, it gives me Will Ferrell vibes.
He did the ribbon dance in
Old
School.
He did. I'm going to do a new dance style every week to get to that trophy. Starting with this classic Hollywood jazz number tonight. Now here's a clue. For you.
To stars, big movie star?
Peyton Manning is number 18.
Yep.
Yeah. I love that he's sitting there looking at us, like judging what we're saying.
While we're talking about him.
Let's hear it for The Sloth.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick, boy, ain't love a kick. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head.
Yes! Oh my God!
Come on, Paula, that's insane.
Oh, Sloth.
So cute.
Every time, yes.
Oh, man.
What did you think about that performance?
What a thrill. I haven't seen your other performances, but you have an incredible stage presence. I picked up a little bit of athleticism just with your hips and your knees. Am I allowed to objectify you?
Oh, gosh.
There's so much Broadway showmanship on that stage. I'm in awe of your jetés, of your, how about the pirouette turns? That's crazy, in a costume like that?
Yeah. Just stellar, and you're a front runner of this show right now, amazing.
Aww.
So many questions for the Sloth. So little time. Panel, it's time for Rapid Fire! Let's start with Brian.
If you weren't a sloth, what other animal would you be?
Elephant.
Paula.
Do you feel like the costume is allowing you to feel more at ease with
your
mom? No.
Has it been hard being away from your family during this?
Yes.
Oh, that's so you're everything. Not from LA.
I know exactly who this is. Okay, Broadway. Elephant. Elephant Man, I honestly believe this is my good buddy, Bradley Cooper. Hangover 1, Hangover 2, Hangover 3. All those stars, a star is born, he's got a baby.
Is he a good dancer?
He's an amazing dancer.
How do you know that? How do you know that?
We've hung out and we've danced together.
What? Where?
In my living room.
Brian?
Because of the way you carry yourself, your sense of comedic timing and everything, I would almost go in like a John C. Reilly direction.
Whoa!
Good guess. Good guess. Wow.
Who has a dance background.
He's
really?
Yeah.
You just stole that from my Will Ferrell guess from the last time. But I have gone through a journey with you from Jason Derulo to Will Ferrell. But based off this performance, I think you are in a Broadway movie, and there is one person, he has three kids with Isla Fisher. And actually, there's only 18 episodes of a show, Ali G. I think you're Sacha Baron Cohen.
I think it's a great guess.
Yeah, so do I.
I think Sacha is taller.
You're not getting Sacha Baron Cohen vibes from him?
No. Remember, I was in Bruno.
What?
And he punked me.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I remember that scene.
Yeah, thank you. I'm terrified of the man.
All I do know is it's definitely not Judge Judy. Let's hear for the Sloth.
Hey guys, so it's Kylie Jenner, and I'm not a judge on any of the shows, but I feel like I enjoy watching shows. So if you do too, make sure you subscribe, tell them recap, and hit that button below. And listen to Courtney and Kim, because they think so too. Literally just hit the button below. Oh my God, don't be ridiculous.